I'm Lisa Robson. I'm professional lead for speech and language therapy across the Hampshire Hospitals Foundation Trust area, and I work in the speech and language therapy department. This bid is for an iQoro device, which is a neuromuscular training device that we use for people with swallowing difficulties. As a speech and language therapy team, we work with people with swallowing difficulties to improve their swallow and hopefully get them back to eating and drinking as normally as possible. We currently do that with a range of exercises. Patients often have more than one exercise at a time. The aim of having the iQoro is that it's one simple exercise that they complete three times a day. It's 30 seconds of training each time, so 90 seconds over the day. And that should hopefully make it simpler and get better improvements for people over their course of treatment. So our long-term aims for positive impact for patients is that we will get people off of thickened fluids and back to regular drinks and diet consistencies as quickly as possible. And for patients that have been on those textures for quite a long time, up to 10 years, there's also evidence that this device will help those patients improve as well. Our campaign is to try and buy at least 100 of these devices to help patients across the area that we cover. If you'd like to help me and my team support the patients getting back to eating and drinking, please press the donate button and don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Thank you very much.